Kenzie, there been any chatter from Stag?
An air convoy is flying into Steelport.
Call Viola and tell her to meet me at the airport. I'll need her jet.
Steelport's coastal waters gained a new landmark when the aircraft carrier Thermopylae, operational headquarters for the Stag Initiative, suddenly exploded, scattering wide portions of the wrecked ship over a wide area. Casualties are believed to be surprisingly light. No official cause for the accident has been given, but Stag quickly reassured the city that the ruined nuclear carrier posed no health risk to the city. Commander Temple has shifted his headquarters into Steelport and temporarily restricted the downtown area. All residents are assured that any inconveniences are purely temporary. This is Jane Valderrama with your military-approved news.
Damn door's locked from the inside.
You're in a supply plane for the military. There has to be something you can use. How guarded is the cargo?
Well, Stag didn't skip on people.
Will there be any problems getting to the cockpit?
Viola, a little busy here.
Almost forgot.
Yeah?
Try to actually stay in the plane for once.
Oh, ha ha. Well, this isn't opening it.
Is there anything else to try?
No one could beat me. Either.
We'll keep looking.
Found this strange piece of tech. Might be able to blast through the door with it.
Then use it so we can land these things already.
Seems like this should work.
You getting close enough?
So much for a surprise.
At least you're inside. What do you mean, gone?
Well, this thing clears a nice path.
Happened to me?
Shit, that was close.
Hey, you think this thing would fall faster?
Never ends.
This is a fucked up ride.
Pierce will be pissed he missed this.
Looks like I'm stealing a plane after all. Let me get the hell out of here. Oh, maybe I'll stick the tanks. Fuck it!
Thank you. Fuck my life.